either. I look for both of these teams to come out playing strong, but when it's all said and done, I think the talent disparity here is just going to be too big.